We want to welcome you to Ben's School, where sportsmanship and expectations of thee as a player of play. Let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, let the spectators see positive. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to the Benjamin School. We are inside Union Gymnasium. Tonight's matchup between the Gulliver Prep Raiders and your Benjamin Buccaneers. At this time, if you are able, we ask you to please rise. Tragedy has struck close to home. Please join us in a moment of silence for the victims and families of the violence at the University of Virginia. Thank you. We ask you to remain standing and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you.
coming in from the break.
No.
Foul on number 11, Ariana Lopez. That's her third. Team fifth foul. Ball out of bounds to us.
Thank you.
It is two shots.
Thank you.
Number 14 and 23 into the Raiders. Ingrid Porpoise in for Francesca Christina for your box. Thank you. clear the court, please. Clear the court for the players, please. It's her third team's first foul, second half.
Number one, Carolina Ramirez.
is Raiders ball. Thank you. Sean Paul, possession arrow to the Bucks. last year, number one, Carolina Ramirez.
Hey,
foul on number 23, Daniela Calero. Her second, team's third, all out of bounds, your box. the 3-point play. Final score, your Bucks are victorious, 49-36. Leading score for the game, for the Raiders, Allison Bosman with 22 points. And for your Bucks, number 11, senior, Kay Blackster with 23. We thank you for attending and wish you a safe drive home.